Alright guys, today is the day where we get revenge. Hey guys, Emma the Gamer here. Today we're going to be playing Sons of the Forest. Today, as you may know before, a lot of ammo. Actually, I don't even know if I need a lot of ammo, but 8 rounds, this should be enough, hopefully. But today we're getting revenge, as you may have heard from the beginning of the video. Now, if you don't know what this is about, I recommend go checking the first episode of the series, of the second series, the second season, the season that we're basically doing now, episode 1. Go check it out. Because if you didn't know, an eagle... Okay, I'm gonna play a clip for you right now. An eagle, it's swooping. Okay, it's swooping. And it stole my fish. And I'm still mad about it. It freaking took my fish. So I'm here going to get revenge. Now, I'm going down to where that happened. Which was down where the, down at that beach where the, down where the gun was. So it actually happened before I had the gun, so I couldn't shot it. I would have shot it if I could. So we're going to do that. I'm going to get some sticks because how it happened is I had a campfire. Okay. I had a fire down and then I placed the fish on the fire. And then it swooped in and took my fish. So I'm going to use that again as bait to see if I can get an eagle. And I'm going to make sure to stack it all up so we have plenty of chances of getting an eagle. So I'm going to have to get some sticks. Maybe. So we might not be able to do this right now. But, you know, we could try. So I'm going to meet you guys down at the beach. And we're gonna hopefully catch ourselves an eagle. Don't ask why my dumb ass was gonna go without the electric unicycle. Also, can I just say something? I really like the what was that? I think that was a bunny. I don't know. But, yeah, these stones that are placed at around are bad because I keep running into them and knocking over. It's not very good. Alright, so here we are. If I'm correct, it was somewhere up on this ledge. Right? It's like somewhere up on this ledge. Yeah, I could have been up there more. Not quite sure, but I'm gonna try down around here. I'm just gonna, cause I don't even think I can get fish. I'm gonna have to wait. Oh, there's one right there. Oh my God. Okay. This is gonna happen. Okay, we're gonna try to, like, swoop him in. Okay, I got one. I think I lost it. Yep, of course. My dumbass lost it. Yes. All this effort. Here, we got a fish. All this effort. Catch an eagle, and I'm pretty sure there was an eagle. There it is. It's flying around. I'm just gonna wait for it to... I could probably just shoot it right now. Oh, no, wait. That is an eagle. Is that an eagle, or is that a seagull? I have no idea. Okay. Another fish. Got it. Alright. I got three fish. The seagulls might steal the fish. It's not what we're looking for. We got three. Let's pull out our gun. Now, it happened like, you know, yeah. Okay. So that was a seagull. Melvin's just chilling. Oh, right there. We did it. Oh my god, we did it. We even got our cooked fish back. Let's cut this. We got us an eagle. I want to see if I can catch another one, you know, for for a thumbnail. Now that could have been an issue. Get. What is on fire over here? Why? Okay. I mean, sure. So I mean, we did it. We finally got revenge. I'm gonna do another one, you know, for a thumbnail. Okay. I got a fish. Okay, well, I have a cooked fish as well. That I'll just put on. Still need another stick. There's no. Ow, shit. Get the fucking thing. Got it. There we go. Got the eagle. So, because, like, you can barely see it, you know, because it's, like, in. Oh. That was. It's so brutal. It had to be done, though. It had to be done. Get all these feathers, though. Thank you. I think it would be good to end this episode with some victory soup. Yeah, we're going to make some victory soup. I also want to try something as well that I haven't tried before. And that is the night vision goggles. I tried them once, like, I don't even think I have them, do I? No, I don't, because I keep forgetting this is not my old world. We have, like, basically nothing. And that's what I keep forgetting. Okay, so it looks like they're still here. They're just buried underneath the snow. All I gotta do is just put more sticks. And then go ahead and put you on. Kelvin, why? Put all the victory meat in. Kelvin. No. Just no. No. Kelvin, I will smack you if you walk in that fire again. I will. You need to heal before you decide to hurt yourself again. Go. Take that stick. Okay. Now. It's left click to drink it. We are not right clicking this shit because we will dump it out. Nah, I could have saved that for the morning, but, you know, it's fine. It happens. Sleep, and I'll meet you guys back at the house. Alright, found it. Thank you, Virginia, for being at the base while you were waiting for me. Where is she?
Virginia.
Oh, Virginia. All right, let's see if we can do it. Is there a house icon? There is a house icon. Can I put it on here? Can I put it in this house? Maybe like right here. Yeah, and then I can put the house icon on there. I don't know if that would work exactly. Yeah, so now we have, oh, that's cool. And I put it here so that way I won't like accidentally like run into it or anything. But there we go. So I have a house icon here. But I mean, it would be cool if you could like add it to the bed or something, you know? But yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. If you guys liked it, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!